There have been cinemas in Ballyclare before. Some people know about them, some people don't. This is the start of something new in Ballyclare. We're going to hopefully develop a program and have movies for adults and children, and that'll be kicking off from next year. Hopefully there's something new here that the whole community can be involved in. The important question for everybody here today, I think, is why we come to the cinema. Because, to be fair, we could watch this movie at home. We could, I think it's all on Christmas Day, somebody told me. But there's something very important about joining up with other people and spending a bit of time together, having a bit of crack, enjoying each other's company, and generally making lots of noise. I want to see everybody singing today whenever the music comes up on screen. I have been asking everybody at Ballyclare and everybody I know why they go to the cinema. And I was speaking to a young lady yesterday, and she explained to me how she remembered her first ever experience of going to the cinema. And she remembers the food that she ate, and she remembers the people she went with. She remembers her dad and her brother. She remembers what they ate. They had screwballs. The movie they saw, the place they went to, the experiences they had. And that was my office manager, who's nearly 50. And she went to see Star Wars whenever she was a kid. And she remembers everything about it. That was 1977, folks. So those memories that we generate when we're at a cinematic experience are really important. And the whole idea of having something like this in Ballyclare is to generate memories and do something fun together. So I want to hear everybody singing. I want to hear everybody having fun. At the end, I'm going to talk a little bit about things for the future and some of the surveys that we might ask you to do through emails, and thank everybody for their help. But seriously, thank you everybody for coming. It's really great to see everybody here. We nearly sold out, which is excellent. Yeah, get your singing voices on and enjoy Disney's Frozen. Thank you very much.